Hi, what's your name?
Hi, my name is Sebastian.
Fiona.
My name is Bryce Wong.
Justin.
My name is John.
What are you going to miss from high school?
Probably going to miss my friends and my teachers.
All the great teachers here.
I'm going to miss all the support that we got from teachers here. I feel like it's a very like special bond that is like very rare.
I'm definitely going to miss being around my friends every day.
I'm going to really miss the people, you know, the school.
Are you going to miss
me? It's like a community, yeah. We're going to miss it. It's my friend Enoch. He's like that. And I really appreciate it.
I'm gonna miss the school's delicious cafeteria.
I'm gonna miss cafeteria donut. It's actually good.
The school's apple juice, because it's really good.
How about your name?
Amelia.
What are you gonna miss from high school?
I'm gonna miss Miss Hastings.
I'm gonna miss my friends and my family and my dog. Thank you.
I'm gonna miss hanging out with my friends.
Definitely my friends.
I also agree with Jen.
I'm gonna miss my sweet baby boys over here. Also, I'm just gonna miss high school in general because I definitely peaked in high school.
I think I'll miss the clubs and just hanging out after school with all the other seniors.
The clubs after school.
In high school, I'm gonna miss fencing a lot. Like, I had a really close bond with the fencing team. I made a lot of good friends there.
I'm gonna miss going to the bathroom every period and skipping classes.
I think what we're gonna miss in high school is honestly the concrete level of classes, how you can just go from one to the other. In college, it's gonna be a lot more freedom. Also, a lot more things to forget. I'm a little forgetful.
What I'm probably gonna miss the most is the structure that I'm given on a day-to-day basis. It makes it a lot easier for me that I don't have to schedule classes and things like that, but at the same time I'm looking forward to the freedom that I'm going to have in college to be able to plan my day how I like it.
What are you gonna miss from high school? What are you looking forward to in college?
I'm gonna miss making fun of people. I think the best thing that I'm looking forward to in college is doing a lot of illegal activity.
And in college I'm really looking forward to singing in an a cappella group. Don't know which one I'll be in, but yeah, gonna sing.
What I'm looking forward to college is making new friends, connections, because I want new friends. Like, I'm sick of my friends.
I'm looking forward to Washington, D.C.
I'm looking forward to having a football team.
I'm excited to meet new people.
I guess the biggest thing I'm looking forward to is decorating my dorm in college, because I've always wanted to decorate my dorm how I want, so I'm really looking forward to doing that, yeah.
Bro got into Emory to decorate the walls.
Something I'm looking forward to in college? Spending more time with my girlfriend.
What? One thing I'm excited about for college is getting away from my brother. He's hella annoying.
I'm most excited to take courses that I'm really interested in, so starting the new chapter.
What am I looking forward to? A new reset in life. That's it.
Meeting different people, just going out, exploring.
I'm looking forward to meeting new people.
Hey guys, it's Dylan. Please subscribe to The Southerner so that I can get an A in journalism. Bye.
Hi, what's your name?
Junior.
What are you looking forward to? Oof, I'm sorry.